Hello, everybody. It is Ben with Celest Quest. I am hoping this works. And I'm realizing that I'm going to need to save and quit. And I'm realizing that because I did it in that room, those monsters won't spawn. Things have been fixed. To clarify, I have recorded this multiple times today, or just now, because it was PowerPoint mode. Okay, the monsters are back. Basically, I have added, side-scrolling into the game. I have also fixed some of the, bugs that were in, the last build, and it's been a while since the last build, because I've been working on making the side-scrolling. Not fully, but, like, making the maps altered, because with the stitching and all that stuff, that's not really worth showing, because it's not the game itself. Or it's really hard to show, at the very least. There's a glitch where if I am pressing against a wall, I will stick to it. Pressing up or down will not let me go up or down. Gonna keep that in because it's like, well, wall grabs, whatever. They're not in Oracle Ages, but or Oracle Season, just gonna keep it in. The dirt, as you can see, the white, it's dirt. The white is ladders here. You cannot use your shovel in... Thank you, map. You cannot use your shovel in the side-scrolling section, so that's why I decided, you know what? White is easy enough rather than making a whole new color. I'll just say, okay, the dirt is ladders here. In the reason why I was in that room and why I save and quit and then resaved and re-quit and what have you, is because the monsters accidentally spawn in this room. But it's almost good that they do because it shows kind of how broken they are. The knight is the only one that will go towards me. They do not change direction. They will constantly... Basically, what is happening right now is that they are trying... Actually, I think I just figured out what's happening. They are basically trying to go up. But they're not allowed to go up. And because they're trying to go up, they're not able to. But they aren't being told that they can't, so they keep at it. That's why they aren't moving towards me. Their automatic direction is to instinctively go up. So that's why when I push him into the ladder there, he went up, because the ladder allowed him to go up. Same thing for this guy. He is going to go towards... Because basically... It's wherever, the white is a ladder. Anything else is, it will force me down. Obviously, when I get the quote-unquote rocks feather of this game, yep, now he's gonna go up. Now, if I, oh, shit! That broke the game because there's no side-scrolling section for where I save. So, I guess that's a good place to call it. Hopefully this video works. I hope. I'm gonna need to fix that too. I mean, granted, it just crashed, so that's why. Anywho, thank you all for watching. I hope this works. And good night.